Aduang itu ya? Okay. So Pasca has 8 children in our home, and 3 orphans, and the other 5 are hers. The loans were being given out from the group, and she was able to start making bricks, and she sold part of them. She made 73,000 shillings. She expects to raise about 200,000 shillings from the remaining bricks. She used to struggle with so many things in her family. First of all the 7 school-going children in her under her care had stopped going to school. So when she raised that money from the bricks, she was able to buy for them books, pens, and send them back to school. And she's only remaining with one little one who has not started going back to school either. And she's able now to buy for herself and her family soap, food, and even dress them up. She has been able to grow her business, especially as a result of picking up the loan. So she managed to start buying meat, beef from the market, and she would come and roast it. So the very first time she did that, she bought the beef for 30,000 shillings, and she made a profit of 15,000 shillings. She's able now to buy either a goat or a pig to be able to slaughter and sell. So her income has risen in a week. She makes between 80,000 shillings to 90,000 shillings. So she intends some of the things that she's using, like the rim for roasting, some of the things that she still hires them, but she intends to acquire her own so that much of that money goes to her.